Well, in Pauley Pavilion, this is a good night for Pac-12 December basketball. A top-notch non-conference game. The Marquette Golden Eagles come to Westwood for the first time ever, Bill. They're physical. They take it to UCLA. But the Bruins end up winning the final 8 minutes of the game.
And from the Hall of Champions, where there are 118 NCAA championship trophies, we come inside to Pauley Pavilion, the court of champions in the conference of champions. And while the Bruins won tonight, it was nip and tuck. And without the contributions of Jules Bernard, the left-handed flash from the Playa Vista area of Los Angeles, his ability to create and relentlessly attack against a very good, tough, physical, dug-in defense here. Jules Bernard did everything. He created, he finished, he played solid defense, and he was supported mightily by the Bruins' best and most valuable player to this point on the offensive end, and that's Jaime Jaquez. The Camarillo Flash, the Beach Boy, the son of Concordia basketball players, who has just come alive in now his second year, Jaime Jaquez. And this guy is so good in his sense of anticipation and pursuing the ball, getting not only his own shots, but the numbers for the dynamic duo. Jaime Jaquez, 18 points, fabulous field goal percentage, and 6 rebounds. Incalculable, immeasurable, intangibles. And then Jules Bernard, great shooting, great rebounding, great defense, great performance after there. So the Bruins, who were very lucky to win, they had great help from their friends in the striped shirts tonight. Home court played a huge advantage. Johnny Juseng, he started the game. Wojciechowski could not believe what was going on most of the night. At one point, he threw his mask down, said, "What is happening here?" Mick Cronin, happy as can be in his brand new Nike shirt. Bruins throwing it down, sending it back. Bruins still working to find their level of brilliance and greatness. They're on their way. They don't play till Tuesday night. We'll be back very soon in the Conference of Champions on the Pac-12 networks. What more could you ask for in life?